Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just came in. First up, some new apparel from Puma. I really, really like the Puma designs usually and love this group too. This one's the performance graphic tee right here. It's 100% performance poly. So it's going to really wick the moisture away from you, keep you nice and cool out on the court. Get some great sort of openness to the weave of the fabric here for breathability. And it starts down the sides of the garment. Nice graphic detailing on the front. And then on the back, that's almost like an open mesh right here to the fabric. So it's very, very thin. Going to really get that moisture off your back and keep you nice and cool out there on the court. And I just really like the blue and the black color colors we're seeing here. And another crew right here from Puma. And this one comes in two different colorways. Here's that black with the blue. And another training performance top right here. The summer collection, there's a quick look at the back. Again, really nice openness to the mesh on the back of those ones. Next up, we have this striped V-neck. Like the contrast collar on this one. Puma logo right there. This one is in cotton, so really nice feel. Great to wear casually. Also out there on the practice courts. Really nice, really good hand feel to that. Nice shirt to go out and practice in. Here we have a performance graphic tee right here, again, 100% cotton on this one, so it's really nice and comfortable. Nice big Puma logo on the front, and here it is with the colors reversed right there in the blue. We always have a logo tee pretty much in every Puma collection, and here it is in this really nice light gray with the blue right there. Just a nice basic cotton tee again. And then, you know, if you're really looking to stay cool out there as the summer heats up, we have a sleeveless option as well right here. And again, that is in cotton, so it's going to keep you nice and cool out there on the court. Okay, so look, a new racket brand that just came in. And the racket brand is Mantis. And I really, really like the feel of these rackets. We're playtesting them. There's a full line. I just bought two with me for the vlog today. And this one is the 315, the Tour 315. It's got a nice dense string pattern. It's a control-oriented racket. The 315 refers to the weight in grams unstrung of the rackets. This one, just again, really, really nice control-oriented racket. You know, it's got a mid-size head, really comes through the ball well, a lot of feel, a lot of touch out of this one, enjoying that one. And you string it up with a poly, you can take a really good aggressive cut of the ball, stays inside the lines, and you get a ton of spin. Put a multi in it, you really get maximize the comfort of the racket, and I get some nice pop out of it right there. So that's the 315, and then here I have the 305. And I don't have a logo on this one because we've been playtesting. This is one of our playtest hitters, and we're constantly changing out strings on it. But this one's a bit more forgiving. It's lighter. It's got more open string patterns. So you get a little bit more ball speed, a little bit more maneuverability. Both have quite low swing weights, so they're really easy to get around, and they leave you plenty of room to customize it with weight and balance of your preference if you're a stronger player. So really nice players' rackets. Very, very soft and friendly. Kind of a really plush feel from those Mantis rackets. Like those a lot. Lastly, we're going to look at a new shoe from Barbala, and this is the SFX shoe. It has a wider fit than we see traditionally from Barbala. Also, really cushioned response, probably their most cushioned shoe on the market right now. Nice aggressive blue colorway. We play-tested some prototypes of this before it was released, and really just like the instant comfort you get in. No break-in required, and just a really, really comfortable shoe, and it's designed to fit and move with your foot, really help you speed around the court, but really just exceptionally comfortable fit. And if you have a wider foot and you found Barbala shoes a bit tight on you, with the current versions, this one you're going to find a bit more room in there for you. Quick look at the upper right there. And again, you know, they feature their Michelin outsole, 6-month durability guarantee on this one, and a nice beefy shank right there for support and stability. All right, that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.